The following contest is an elimination tag team match. On the way to the ring, from Boise, Idaho, the Superstar.
And there's the reversal.
It's so great seeing these athletes compete here tonight. I had a feeling they were gonna wind up against each other sooner or later.
There were times when it seemed like it wasn't going to happen, but I can't tell you how glad I am that it did.
That's for sure. You know, any time you throw these kind of combustible elements into a match, you're guaranteed to get a hell of a show.
That's exactly what we're seeing here tonight.
This has been a great match so far, and I think it's pretty obvious which way it's going.
Oh my, the submission hold is locked in.
And this ain't easy to get out of either, Cole. Man, this match is so good, it's even worth sitting next to you to watch it, Cole.
Thanks a lot, Taz. You know, you're not always my number one choice for a broadcast partner, right?
You know what you should do, Girl Pants? You should team up with Jerry Lawler. It could be the king and queen on commentary.
Real funny, Taz. You know, that would almost be worth not having to work with a choker like you all the time. Come on, ref. That should have been a disqualification right there.
Shoulda, woulda, coulda, Cole, but it's not. It's not a disqualification.
Man, you just can't put anything over on these fans.
You sure can't. They see everything, and they'll let you know about it.
I'll tell you, all the WWE superstars are legit tough guys, but these superstars are really raising the bar here tonight.
They sure are, Taz. We're seeing some great intensity here tonight.
And that's the name of the game, Cole, intensity. You gotta stay on your opponent until one of you can't go anymore.
I think these superstars are well aware of that, Taz. I think that's exactly what they've got in mind. What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
Won't surprise me one bit. The longer you stay in this, the more risk you have for serious injury.
I hope this isn't the last time we see these superstars face off.
You're not going to hear me say this much, Cole, but I definitely agree with you. This has all the makings of a nice, long feud.
I don't know how nice it is,